Meg, stop staring at Mr. Griffin. I'm sorry, Peter. I'm afraid she's got a father's libido.
What can I say? I'm a vegetarian. Oh!